Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to disassembling an alpine ski binding. We will need a cross screwdriver and a slot screwdriver. Let's do this together. Let's start at the front part of the bindings. Unscrew the two cross screws. Now use the slot screwdriver to lift a little bit the binding front, and at the same time use the slot screwdriver to pull out the plate on the front binding. It's time to unscrew the last two screws of the front binding components. Yeah, front part disassembled. Good job. Now let's go to the back side of the binding system and open the binding first. Good job. Now as you can see, there's a lock screw. This you have to open by rotating the slot screwdriver 90 degrees left side. As you can see, the plate is not locked anymore. For example, see the technique behind this binding. The front part of the back binding is located over there with a small metal part, and this we have to disassemble now and pull out the plate. Okay, back to our back binding. Now it's time to fill out the front part of the back binding part, and as you can see, it does worked well. Good job. Okay, there, as you can see, there are two more screws. These two screws you have to unscrew with your cross screwdriver. Slide the binding forward. and unscrew the two screws on the back side with a cross driver. Well done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback. And see you next time. Soon.